Don't worry, we'll find her.
All right, everybody listen up, because I'm only gonna say this once. We've seen better days. We have lost some brothers and sisters today. But we have saved a few as well. We have found ourselves amid a potential international crisis.
You have awakened a monster from the bowels of hell. The problem is that you got caught. This not only makes you an enemy of the United States, but an enemy against humanity.
Come on out! Son of a bitch!
You really made a mess of things here. You couldn't just leave, could you? Huh? You couldn't just run? No. You had to stay and play the hero. You should have left when you had the chance.
If I tell you to run, you run. If I tell you to hide, you hide. Got it?
Got it.
You're welcome.
For what, exactly?
Rescuing you.
I underestimated you.
Wouldn't be the first time.
You can't kill me. I'm the devil.
I know you're here, boy! Yeah, you're here! I'm coming for you!
We are part of the greatest military in the history of the world! The United States military! Hoo-yah!
We had to stop it. We just had to stop and look at that stupid rock. If we had stuck to my schedule like I wanted to, we'd still have a car.
We will not surrender. Not today, not ever. We survive. Happy sailing, ladies and gentlemen. Dismissed.
You know, my wife keeps telling me to quit smoking. I guess this is as good a time as any, huh? Adios.